see a thing. Maybe I should have thought this through. Wait. Another two. The way out. Up there. Back at the cell. Thank God. Ati's still gone. I get the feeling he had more of an agenda than he let on. Did he already get what he was here for? Talk to the plants. Small talk was never really my strong suit. At least they can't talk back. I hope your day has been productive, little plant. That really works, huh? I hope those nasty hiss haven't been bothering you too much. I wish my leaves were as pretty as yours. Do you have a family? I have a brother. I miss him a lot. They say I'm the director, but what does that mean? I have no experience in leadership roles. I have no on-the-job training.
Hey. chlorophyll really brings out the green in your leaves. That's all of them. Kind of wish there were more. They're good listeners.
Gotten in here too?
All right. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
Again, Mr. Clog, you've really let yourself go.
Go down there to clear out the rest of it.
I sincerely hope we never meet again.
Harold's gotten in here too?
All right. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
Mark Gibson, male, age 28, returned from the astral plane approximately 13 minutes ago. This was his 21st dive. The patient is experiencing migraine-like pain, intense pressure behind the eyes, and partial blindness. Severely disoriented. Preliminary examination revealed no immediate cause. Mark Gibson, male, age 28. Pressure behind the eyes and partial blindness. He has no recollection of his time in the astral plane and appears severely disoriented. Preliminary examination revealed no immediate cause.
Guess I just take a seat. This is what being a janitor is all about. I suppose the janitor's assistant does need proper janitor attire.